Now we come to the different forms of the verb. In Arabic, the verb, this is the basic verb, right? Kasara, a. This is the first form of the verb. And that's just a basic verb. Then you get different forms of the verb, which gives you a relationship, what's actually happening. So this is cut. Kasara means to break. But if you add a shadda there, which makes this middle one a double sound, you say kasara, then it means to shatter. You see, you know, it's an intensified form. That's the second form of the verb, is actually the intensified form. So it's kasara means to break, or he broke, but kasara, he shattered. So if you look let's look at another example. Alima, it means to he knew. Right? But if you use the word Allama, Allama, he taught. He didn't only know, but he taught it as well. He taught it intensively. So Allama, again, you double the middle one, will be then, he taught. He didn't only know, Allama is the root, but Allama means he taught.